equipment, the culture fits the future from public affairs agency and other IPS. Before you proceed with the event, please have a seat and make yourself comfortable. And most importantly, please switch your phone to the silent mode. Thank you. I would like to call upon Mr. Muhammad Faizal bin Kasmur, welcome to our site. Thank you, Mr. Muhammad Faizal bin Kasmur, for the beautiful prayer. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, and a very warm welcome to our honorable guest, Mr. Mega Dikmila, the culture of race of Bishar from public affairs USMC. The Honorable Yato Sima Sabin Sokwan, the Chairman of Malawi Language Advisory Board. The Honorable Tuan Najiwan Mazali Bimor, Character of Malawi Public. Respected delegates, distinguished guests, media, and chief everyone here. Ladies and gentlemen, we are kept here on this very fine evening to commemorate the Lincoln Corner's 12th anniversary celebration. Honorable guests, ladies and gentlemen, please allow me to brief on what Lincoln Corner is. Its target is the Human Resource Center, or RSC, officially known as the U.S. Information Service Library, or USIS, opening its doors to the Malaysian public on 15 February 1950, and continues to provide the most up-to-date and accurate information about U.S. policy, education, geography, history, society, cultures, and among others. Named after President Abraham Lincoln, the RLC provides reference in year and reference service electronically on the aspect about the United States of America. The Lincoln Resource Center has partnered with several local public libraries to make special American collection called Lincoln Corners available to the Malaysian public. Today, there are Lincoln Corner in public libraries in Penang, Kedah, Kelantan, Kuala Lumpur, and Sylhet in Sabah and Sarawak. The Lincoln Resource Center is located in the U.S. Embassy in Kuala Lumpur, while the physically accessible Lincoln Corner are located inside the embassy across Malaysia. Therefore, visit this today's special event, and without further ado, I would like to invite our honorable guest for this evening, Mr. Michael Quinlan, the culture base official from Public Affairs USMC, to deliver his speech. Please welcome. Thank you, Mr. Quinlan. That was a fascinating speech. Next, I would like to invite the Honorable Yato Sima Sabin Sokwan, Chairman of Kuala Lumpur Advisory Board, to the stage to give his speech. Please welcome. Thank you, Yato Sima Sabin. I would like to invite again Mr. Michael Dikmila, accompanied by other IPS, to join Yato Sima on the stage. Honorable guests, ladies and gentlemen, now we will watch a multimedia presentation made special for Lincoln Corner Kuala Lumpur 10th anniversary celebration. Please enjoy. Honorable guests, ladies and gentlemen, before we go for cake cutting, I would like to invite both Yato Sima and Mr. Quinlan for the sovereign aging ceremony. Thank you, Yato Sima and Mr. Michael Dikmila. Honorable guests, ladies and gentlemen, now I would like to invite all of you to join together on the stage for a Q&A session. No doubt, we have almost completed today's event. Outside, in fact, Mr. Michael Dikmila, accompanied by the Honorable Yato Sima Sabin Sokwan, the advocates and trace of delegates and guests, like to take you to the Lincoln Corner exhibition. Thank you. Thank you, and please enjoy the rest of lovely evening here in Kuala Lumpur. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.